Hi, Billy. Back from Hippie Mama Artisan Soap. I'm making a soap scented in 1 million from Aroma. I've got in this white bucket my soft oils, in this red jug my hard oils that I've melted. I'm just going to combine those. Making a bigger batch of this one because it's quite a popular fragrance. Sells out pretty quick, so I thought I'll make a bigger batch this time. I've already got my fragrance oil in here as well as my milk. Everything's ready to go. Let's give this a quick blend. Blend the milk through. My lye. Probably all the blending I want to do for now. Divide my mixture into thirds. I've got my mold, you might have noticed it's tilted. Got a little bucket here ready to go. I want a bit over a kilo in here. This will be my base. Over a kilo there. I'm using for the base Tutti Frutti mica from my Mica Obsession. My batter's a bit yellow because I'm using extra virgin olive oil. Usually I buy the mellow olive oil from Safeway, but they don't seem to have it lately, so I've been buying the extra virgin and it's kind of a greeny yellow colour. It messes with your colours a little bit, unfortunately. pour that in the mold. Doesn't matter if there's some left in the bucket because the next colour's similar anyway, so. I didn't want it entirely level, so I might let it sit there for a minute and then do what I want to do to it. So again, I want a little bit over a kilo. Titanium. Oh, sorry, a little bit of mica, a little bit of titanium. Adding some poppy seeds. Just trying to texture that in there a little bit. I've got some poppy seeds here. Less is more as far as poppy seeds go. You don't need too many. That's just not even a teaspoon.
And the outside of the hospital is done. We have windows.
Just to give it some speckles and a mild sort of exfoliation to the soap.
On this corner of the first floor, we have a
Now I've got here activated charcoal.
Table. So a chair. First level is done. On the second level, we also need a drawer here. Bed.
And I'm just, it's in a tea strainer, so I'm just going to tap that.
Second floor is done. Along. On the top. I'm not exactly sure what this is, but I'm thinking this is where we put the hospital logo.
Don't want it too thick or it will separate when the you go to cut the soap, so.
Whoa, it's time to put together our ambulance.
So now I pour this on top carefully.
Let's put a little sticker over here.
then we're left with this batter here. I want to put about half of that in here.
Here we are. Welcome to the Peppa Pig Hospital.
So it'll be about.
Hey George, how are you feeling?
Put about 500 grams.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear it too. Okay, Peppa, why don't you take it to his bedroom? That way he can get some rest. Okay, come on, George. I'm here. Okay, George, here's your bed.
To that, I'm adding titanium dioxide.
Let's go ahead and lay him on there.
And this other portion here
will
be activated charcoal. So I've had my stick blender sitting in some hot water just to prevent the soap from setting up on it. And I'll start with the white. And I will just tap some more charcoal along here too. Hopefully it'll hold itself up now. It's nice when things go right. I'll add my white to my black. A little swirl is enough.
Turn on the lights. There we go. Now I can see.
And I think I won't do anything with this top. I really like what it's done on its own. I will just bang it down on the floor, so just be a minute while I do that. And I'll show you what it looks like on the top. Particularly that end. So we'll come back tomorrow and see what we've got. Back to cut the 1 million. It's quite a long loaf, so I'm going to start by cutting it in half. So it's a bit more manageable. Okay, we're ready. See what we've got inside. Very nice. Probably could have put a few more poppy seeds in there. I think, other than that, really happy with this. Okay, that one's got a few more poppy seeds. So this bar will be for sale in about 4 weeks' time. So if you ever want to purchase any of my soaps or any of my other products, I don't just make soap. Just visit our Facebook page. I've got a shop on there. Happy to post Australia wide, and we offer also free local delivery, so some options there for you if you'd ever like to try anything you've seen me make. Alright, thank you very much. Really happy with the outcome with this soap. I'll see you on my next video.